Good morning, Mark Twain. This is MTTV. I'm Tanner.
And I'm Andres. Today is Monday, October 1st, 2012. We'll now observe the moment of silence and say the Pledge of Allegiance.
Will you all please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Friday, students voted to elect their representatives to the Student Council Association. Congratulations to the following students. 7th grade rep, Amin Slamani. 8th grade rep, Jackie Martinez. Secretary, Nancy Martinez. Vice President, Gabby Baranta. And President, Katie Umenzor. The first meeting of the SEA will be this Thursday, October 4th, during the first block of the after-school program.
Broadway Desserts auditions will be held after school today. Any students auditioning must sign up at lunch and bring in your complete audition form in order to audition.
Have you looked around 7th grade science hallway, outside the lecture hall, and in the library here at Twain and noticed the beautiful murals? If you wanted to help out in beautifying the school even more, check out the interest meetings for Mural Club this Wednesday during the first block of the after-school program. See Ms. Orocho or Mrs. L for more information.
Attention all 8th graders, students. Applying to TJ, please remember that you need your FCPS network password to access the application. This is the same login you use to get into any computer here in the building. If you need any other attendance, see Mrs. Milton in Student Services. If you do not have internet access at home, one can be approved for you here at school. Remember that the deadline for the applications is October 59th, so don't put off tomorrow. What can be done today?
Have you noticed the lack of ads here on the morning news? It's kind of lame when you think about it. Well, you can help change that. Head to Video Production Club this Thursday during second block of the after-school program. You can see your ideas right here on the morning news. All are welcome to attend. See Mr. Schechter in room 148 for more information. Oh, all news crew members, don't forget, we start our regular meetings today in the library after school. Today is really important, so don't be late.
Do you like computers and would like to learn how to fix them here at school? Mrs. Orocho is looking for you to be the next members of the Nerd Herd. Find out what it is all about this Thursday during the first block of the after-school program. If you're interested, but cannot attend, see Mrs. Orocho in room 112.
The music department had a busy weekend. The band had great weather for this first car wash and bake sale of the years. Members of Edison Drumline came by to entertain. All told, nearly $900 was raised thanks to the work of students, parents, and support of the community.
That's not all. Several members of the Twain Band joined with the Edison Marching Band for their game against the Chelsea last Friday night that played the fight song, pep tunes, and helped cheer on the team even in the rain. It was a blast. In fact, the Edison Band invited Twain back for the homecoming game on October 25th. Mrs. Hitz will have more information to share in the band classes.
Here's today's lunch menu. Baked cheese sticks with marinara sauce, beef and bean burrito, yogurt biteable.
Vegetables and fruits, baked fries, camp bellies, minestrone soup, orange quarters with kiwi, or chili pineapple with cherry garnish.
That's it for us here in the studio. I'm Tanner.
And I'm Andres. Stay tuned for news you can use for our school administration after these messages.
Have a great day, Twain.
Good morning, Twain. I hope everyone is having a great Monday so far. Happy October. First announcement, all buses are in and on time. All buses were in and on time. Then a few other announcements. Congrats again to the band for their first car wash of the year. Sounds like they raised a lot of money. Way to go. Also, today's your first day of after school. Since today's the first day of after school, please make sure that you know your after school late bus. Mr. Amato has the late buses posted in the cafeteria, so be sure to check that out. As you know, on Friday we had our first Twicket drawing of the year in the cafeterias. We'll be doing that monthly, so make sure you have positive behavior going on so that you are earning your Twickets. And final announcement, just correction to the date for the homecoming for Edison is actually October 12th. Again, Edison's homecoming will be October 12th. I hope everyone has a wonderful Monday.